my inventions. It's a Black and Decker toolbox. This is a dilibo, and a dilibo is one of the first, Mississippi's first blues instruments. And you play with a slide.
Yeah.
Back in the day, we didn't have a slide. We used a bottleneck, snuff bottles, tin cans. But the best one was the snuff bottle. And it looked like every time I wanted to play my dilly, but mama wanted to dip a snuff. That might sound like a bunch of babbling to you, but I understood every word of it. Now, if you'll notice, I can slide my fingers underneath these strings. So you can't note it accorded like a regular dilly bow. You gotta play with a slide, so don't y'all think this is easy.
Oh, y'all.
As I told you, I'm from Mississippi, and the part of Mississippi where I used to live. Speaking of my friend Lonnie over there, he's also from the Delta part of Arkansas. And I used to live near three state lines, Mississippi, Tennessee, and Arkansas. And I put them all three together and I call it Sippy Seekinsaw.